why not? It's only 200 yuan, and it seems like a pretty good deal. So maybe a lot of people will buy the iWatch, and then they'll realize that actually they wish they didn't spend all that money on the iWatch. So this could be a good opportunity for them to actually see if they like it for much cheaper.